When Gabe and I started writing together about 4 years ago, my last name is Kopecky, and he would come up to me and say, "Kopecky Family Band sounds like a Polish family band." And so because of that, we just, and the humor in it, we kind of just kept it going. And it's been the perfect name because really, being on the road for so long with your best friends, it really does become a family.
She's like the responsible older sister. And encouraging, you know, the thing you always want in life. Definitely inspirational notes. I mean, there's been countless times where we're walking on stage and you just look down on the ground and you see a note like, "You guys are awesome." And she's got quirks, you know, like the same thing of like, you know, everybody has to have their seatbelt on the van, you know, the protective qualities. But the same thing we do for her, you know, like make sure guys aren't following her anywhere, you know, and because there's six other guys that are going to beat them up. Something we've always tried to do with our music was make it not so that you kind of felt like you have to have a secret handshake to get involved with it. Something that's very, like, universally acceptable.
Our universal kind of theme is just we're all in this together. Whether that means someone that we're meeting at a show or a super fan, we just want to make people feel that we really are all in this together as humanity and friends and family. And so that's why we're excited that our band name is about family and all-encompassing.